From Nashville, Tennessee. We're gonna bring a little Music City to Louisville today. Hope you don't mind. This is a tune off my new record called The Nashville Mess Around. I just rolled in from Fond du Lac. I'm looking for some fun. Going down to Nashville town, see the ponies run. Just rolled in from Fond du Lac. Sing a little ditty. Race
I try to bring it. I was crazy. on the fiddle. And that's Kyle Tuttle on the banjo. Well, people always ask me and Kyle, are you guys siblings? What's the deal? Are you related? You have the same last name? And we would like to actually reveal to you the secret of why our last names are both Tuttle. I'll let Kyle do the honors.
It's so confusing, you know. I don't know what y'all think, but this is the way I remember it. We were previously married, but we got divorced, but I kept her last name because it's just such a great name. And it's worked out great for me so far. And I won't tell you what my maiden name was.
That's the real secret. What's Kyle's maiden name? I don't even know.
Thank you.
get my ringlets down. Well, I'd like to introduce playing the bass and singing for you tonight. Please make welcome Shelby Means. Kentucky. I know y'all have cowgirls around here, am I right? Let's hear it for the cowgirls! All right, well, hopefully you can do better than that next time. Well, we're gonna sing a song for all the cowgirls now. This is a cowgirl equality song. And I don't know, maybe some of you have your dancing shoes on, you might want to do a little two-stepping on this next song.
Saddle.
So far, I just did a bourbon tasting podcast. I'd never done a bourbon tasting before. It was a little stressful though, because they were like, what flavor notes do you taste? And I'm like, it tastes like whiskey to me. It kind of burns my mouth a little bit. So I'm a newbie, but I'm learning the Kentucky ways. Soon I'll be a bourbon expert next time I come back.
The banjo player's got the bourbon drinking covered for the rest of us. It's just a part of the job description. It's obligatory, really, you know?
One, two, three, four.
Favorite songs now. This song was just released yesterday exclusively on Amazon Music. I personally had to borrow my mom's Amazon Prime account to listen to it. But I don't know. There's a new streaming service, Amazon Music, and you can find our cover of this song on it.
Thank you.
for a few more songs for you. Thank you so much for hanging out with us here at the Bluegrass Situation stage. Big thanks to the Bluegrass Situation for having us. It's so exciting to be here at Bourbon and Beyond for the first time. Hope we get to come back many, many times. But we're going to do the title track off my latest record. We've been having so much fun this year, touring all over the country and playing these new songs for you. This one goes out to all the crooked trees out there. Anyone who's ever felt like maybe you don't belong, maybe you feel if you have something that makes you different, this one's for you. Two trees in the forest, one was crooked, one was straight. Crimson bark and emerald needles growing day by day. And though they looked so different, they enjoyed the rain the same side by side. Chickadee told them of a darkness on the land. Then it made a cave, a visit carried by a man. And every other tree would see them cut down where they stand by and by. Oh, can't you see? A crooked tree won't fit into the bell machine. They're left to grow wild and free. Oh, I'd rather be a crooked tree.
Okie dokie, Bourbon and Beyond. It's time to make some noise, and I'm talking about like as much damn noise as they're making on those big ass stages over there. But not us. It's your turn.